killed him in the forest. To his dismay, met a girl, ate a green concoction, just part of the plan. Turned into their favorite food, half plant, half man. What are you still doing up, Joshua? Asked mom. Grandpa Seth was telling me a story. Stay calm, he's an invention of her subconscious. He's been dead for 6 months. Get some rest. Vacation starts tomorrow. In the car with the family, we're headed to Neil Bog. Is that Grandpa Seth? Stop the car, I got a bomb. He warns me that we must just stop and turn around. We will not survive in that awful goblin town. Met the other family we're swapping with. Are they goblins? Clover scars on their bodies, looking like problems. They act very strange. What are these people up to? The kid throws a baseball at me and says, eat before we eat you.
They're eating her, and then they're gonna eat me. Oh my god.
Tells me if they eat it, they're gonna be screwed. He pauses time and race to pee all over the chow. Quick, you can't piss on hospitality. I won't allow it. Go to the store, see the sign in the car side mirror. Neil Bog is goblin spelled backwards. It's super clear. Skateboard to the church, try to make me eat ice cream. Dad comes to the rescue, call it a misunderstanding. The whole town is at our house. They brought us a feast. Grandpa Seth gives me a Molotov cocktail to kill the beast. Catch the goblin leader on fire. Grandpa is sent to hell. We need to bring him back with a seance or some kind of spell. Grandpa gives me the double-decker bologna sandwich. The family and I touch the stone. Goblins die and vanish. We're home. I go take a nap, but I can't find my mom. The goblins are eating her. Do you want some Joshua?
They're